Yeah. What's up, guys? What's up, my people? My name is Nico Buddha, Virginia boy, a boy from Shamba. Guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. This is another day, guys, in here village. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending your time zone. Guys, I greet you from Africa village, Nyabohansi. Yes, wherever you are the world, God bless you for coming again to my YouTube channel. Thank you the all journey of my subscribe and who consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. When you are the first day in this channel, remember to show love, subscribe, guys, because the way of pushing me to 4,000 subscribe. Yes, my beautiful people, I'm here. This is another day. I need to thank God to take this opportunity. First of all, to say God is big. Yes, God is good all the time. And God is do any miracle, guys, for the people. And to me, I know that you are a witness to know how I'm coming from until now. I talk about this is naughty. Myself, guys, this is a God, and you be behind it to me, guys, to make sure I'm be here. So today I'm so excited, guys, and I'm really happy to you again, because every time I see your love, I see you are motivating me to make something every day, to make something every day because of you guys. You don't let me down, you don't let me go, guys, because you are from the grass to grace, guys, to you be with me. So thank you in general, guys, all my team subscribe. Yes, I'm here, and I'm so excited from yesterday, guys. Previous day I had the surprise until now, guys. I'm happy for kind of surprise that I have, and it's not end, guys, because the people is still to show me love, guys. You know, maybe in the village people can say, maybe Nico Buddha, what's happening, and say, guys, this is all in your is a God. When you believe God, when you don't be maybe a cheater, when you don't when you go there straight, everything God can make for you be straight. Because guys, when you calculate my life from the Mason until now, but I still Mason, but it's different, it's not like between to yesterday and today. So the day we can go, we see the lot of people, because nobody can say, because when you see, like yesterday, previous day, I had a surprise, but it's a way through from there, but it's not one motorbike from my auntie. God bless you. A lot of things in my project start until now we talk about maybe end of the day we can laughing. It's not easy. Yes, it's not easy. It's still to be a blessed to me and all in general, my family. So my beautiful people, and today come talk about another my lovely mom. Yes, she sent to me another Canadian money. It means 200 Canadian money, like 1600, yes, 16,000 Kenyan man. Yes, I think 16, yes. So this my mom from Canada called the Barbara Yellow. Yes, it's not for first time, guys, to talk about my mom from Canada. It's sent for me. Yes, this don't tell me now Nico Buddha can use for this, but me I say, because when I need to collect little, and then end of the day I can roofing my dream house. This is a things which I need to focus, guys, to see end of the day I can roofing my house. Yes, well, I pray God to say, God, I know that you are belongs to me, you are with me every time, so I hope soon I can make it. I can made it through our lovely people, through hard working, through guys, and I can made it. That's why I believe. So my mom when sent me, I say it's because I wait to see my tree there. It's not this guy. This is for another owner. So I have my tree in the construction there. So I go to cutting and to make a timber. Yes, to make a timber. This I think is going to enough to cutting my tree. But I don't say that I go to complete a timber. So because for my tree, I think it's going to complete to make. And then another tree, another timber I can purchase maybe in timber shop or in both a tree and to make. But I need to both through the timber, because when you say I need to buy for the someone a tree and then I can make. So this can take a lot of process, guys. Maybe you can go take on the timber. And you can come to join with the timber which I need to prepare there in Colorado land, and everything it can be well. So guys, thank you my mom. This is our second day to bless me. God bless you and your family wherever you are. I think you are in Canada. God bless you, give you a strong power and energy, and I bless you all to your family. And also I thank all my mom. Yes, a lot of my mom can show me love, guys. Thank you. God bless you all, mom, in the world, because I see the breast. And also my friend, like my brother Sir Richard, and in general, my mom, God bless you. Yes, because you did for me. And my brother, I am King Explorer also. Mom and the sister, you know, yes, in all the group of mom. So thank you in general. So for me, guys, when I go there, maybe to start in my construction to make a tree. Maybe after here, I go to show you what our next plan which we need to make in Colorado land there. I'm here in the village, actually, guys, and everything here, like you see, is nature. Village is now is cool. It's cool, like you see. You don't hear maybe there's someone here, not noisemakers here, because land in the village is big, house is not a lot, and not a lot. That's why you see the everything is green. Maybe people can harvest a maize, so something like this. So let me go, guys. After here, everything I got to update you. But I hear that my brother Mayoguno know from yesterday is coming. Yes, let me go to see if he's around. I can give him a hi, and everything can be good. So, because is my brother, yes, which take us from to motivate us to make a YouTube, because we see our fruit from him. Yes, we see our fruit, and people is look me from him. So, when I see that's coming, so for me is be a good things. Yes. That's why every day you can say for my brother safety journey for him. So thank you, guys, and I'm happy to welcome you in my YouTube channel. Yes, my beautiful people, I'm here. This is a Rindima family villa, as you can see. Is that too much cool? Yes, maybe I don't think that nobody can around in this time, because I don't hear any noisemakers, but everything here is good. Yes, you know, now people is not a lot here, but maybe people is going somewhere. Yes, because today is a derby, England derby, you know, England derby, guys. Let me, I like my team Manchester United. Yes, yes, because it's my team.
You boy.
Yeah, nobody around. Yes, I think nobody around here, but I see everything here is cool. Nobody around, but I think so, because the village sometimes no thief can say you come to thief something. Nobody around here, I think. Yes, but everything is good. This is my grace house, and you know, sometimes people is living in this house, and this can be good. Yes, And my Ogun is back. I think that he's back with another plan, maybe to complete a mansion, this house. Yes, because he told me when he coming, he can find the plan to make sure he can pour the slab there. Yes, can he pour the slab and everything can be good. So my beautiful people, because nobody around here. Yes, I know that you know this place. This is my Ogun Villa Nindima. Yes, and also when I be here, I'm so happy. And this time, the environment can be clean like this. As you can see, because I have a boy here to make some cleanliness at the compound. Yes, compound. Yes, everything is good. So my beautiful people, let me say, let's go in Colorado land to see more what's going to happen there, and what's the another plan over there, because I have a plan there through our lovely people to make sure everything can be good and okay. So thank you. Yes. So my beautiful people, I'm coming again here. Here now I'm in Colorado land in this evening after everything, guys, from morning until now. So I'm so excited, guys, to be here again in Colorado land. And this so you can see in environment and everything here is good. So my people, like I told you, that's you know, here I've coming to see, like I told you, that we need to get a timber, guys, from my house here in order to roofing, guys. Yes, step by step, guys, you know, is making. Yes, don't say I need to get big things, maybe in one. No, but when you get something, you can keep, and you can do a big step like this house, guys. We building a step by step, like you see yourself. When you get something, you can keep. Until now, we are here in this step. So this is a big step. And also, I say no, I need to make sure I can do when I get small, I can keep and I can use for making saving a material like timber here, guys. You know, here we need to know a timber and an iron sheet, because is a work which can fall for this house after here. So we can talk about making a door and a window. But all in all, guys, you know, like I told you, yes, thanks my mom for supporting me in 200 Canadian money. It's $16,000 Kenyan money. So it go to help me. I need to cut this tree, guys. Like I told you, I need to cut this tree. Yes, because it can help me in another step. Yes, because I don't say I need to go direct to buy a timber direct, but I need to cut my tree first, like you see this tree. Yes, and I see how many timber I can get from this tree and other another tree is there, guys, to make. So this money, guys, is going to maybe to help me to cutting this tree. Yes, because I think it's not for cutting this tree, maybe it's gonna enough, but I know that we go to adding a lot of timber because of roofing. You know, this house, guys, that's why I told you this house is not a flat roof. You know, flat roof is taking a little timber, but this house can take many timber because roofing is going high. Yes, it's going high. But in this step, you can get here something like anam. End of the day, when you're roofing, you can be building for anam. I think, guys, you know anam. Yes, you know anam. What the kind of anam? So this house is have anam. So, but after such the timber, we completing and the iron sheet, we can search maybe a bricks, guys, to fix it to our anam. But now we talk about now how I told you this, you know, flat roof is can take a little timber, but this house is a roof, I can roofing like neighbor there, like my Popo house, like a Diana Kane house, so it can take a lot of timber, guys. And then when you need a strong things, you can make a timber to be as strong. It's not you, you can have a big space. It's not a big space, but in 1 meter, is called what? 1 foot, you can arrange another timber. So that's why we need it. But I don't take, I talk myself because I know nothing about roofing. So I go to find a mason for roofing to come to make a quotation, guys, before to know how the total of timber, because you're using 4-in-1 and a 3-in-1 timber, guys. Yes, here in Africa we call the 4-in-1 and the 3-in-1. 4-in-1 is the one of timber who can hold after 4-in-1, so 3-in-1 can surround to make sure it can hold the iron sheet. But 4-in-1 you can hold the 3-in-1. So after 3-in-1 you can hold the iron sheet. Yes, that's why you say we need a 4-in-1 and a 3-in-1, guys. Yes. So for me, guys, here I'm so excited and I'm really happy and I'm really thanks all people, guys. You know, here is a step by step. This things is going to take a lot of material, guys, like iron sheet. But you know, for the lab, like my mom is sent for me, but you don't told me that you go use it for something. I take this advantage to say when I get this, I go to keep in somewhere, like cutting my tree there, like prepare small material, guys. End of the day, you can have a lot of material here, because I don't say that I have money to take any ones to complete my house, but through people and through my lovely people, my lovely mom, he's do this, and I really appreciate it. And wherever you remove from, God adding to you. So I think, you guys, in tomorrow I come here with maybe a power saw to cutting my tree, and then you can start making here a little timber, because another timber maybe I go to buy in border there when it's not enough. I think this is not enough, because we go to buy when you get money, and also iron sheet, guys, you go to buy when you got money. But I really appreciate, yes, I really appreciate for everything, guys. And this is not enough for building, like I told you. That's the space which can remain here under this, to building these bricks. So I'm nearly to adding some bricks, but it's not now. It's not now, because, guys, I don't take two things for per one, because I need to complete maybe one place, because this bricks is kind of enough, this place, because we don't roofing without building this place, like you see here. Yes, I need to building this place be like this, so I can roofing. So that's why you can see, guys, here in my project site. This is my plan, guys. And also, guys, yes, I need to say, guys, when you have something, can you support me in my project? And I really appreciate, because a lot of people is supporting me, and I really appreciate for him from to beginning to here, guys. I depending a lot of support from people, because without you guys, I'm nothing. I don't maybe making this praise. Yes, that's why I really appreciate it. I don't heading to say yes, I can say yeah, I make myself. No, this is through my people and through God, and be here, and I continue to move forward. Yes, like you see my houses. So you know, here, yes, you know, here, guys, people, maybe I need to make something here, like I told you before, that I need to make some store. These are prepared, and I'm getting some mattress when the day when I need to cutting this yes, to prepare timber so I can sleep on my store there, yes, to keep security for their material. That's why we are planning to having a place where maybe people can chilling and I have to keep a security for our material. So my beautiful people, this is Africa, and also this Sierra Hedge, and also, you know, after curing now, I think is dry. I don't say you need another time to curing because it take like a 5 day now. Yes, a 5 day now. I think it's a 5 day now to curing water for this. I know that now is doing good. Yes, is a strong. No problem for this house from now to make a curing. No. So maybe we need to remove this timber. So you can see here timber, guys, because we need to keep this timber. End of the day can help us for another step, like a building a wall. It's not a wall only. Maybe you can have something to do with this timber, so it can help us to make sure we can continue with the building. Because when you start construction, guys, is we don't say maybe you can use that something, you can say now this is a waste. No, and the time is coming that we can need a lot of timber than here, because we plan maybe to make a underground water tank that you can see end of the day. Because here, without a plan to make underground water tank, we don't success because about water, we need to plan the things which can make water here when you need your water supplies here, the whole compound. Because here we don't search water for this land nearly. Is water is far, huh? a lot of me foot from the land to down to the lock. Yes, that's why we need end of the day we can plan to building. But it's not now, I say, but it's not now, because when we prepare step by step. But I think one day we can reach the step which can building the underground water tank in this place. Because I plan in this place because here we don't building here, because we need to leave for the garden, maybe for the view. At the end of the day, you can make here some activity and everything in here compound, make a good compound. Because here end of the day, you can not do any activity here. Maybe you can building only the water tank and something like a parking, small parking. Yes, that's a plan in the future, guys. Yes, it's not now, but then now we plan, guys, to make our beautiful house to be complete for roofing. Yes, I thank all people, and a shout out to all my people, guys. A lot of mom to help me. Yes, from my brother Sir Richard and my mom Patrice Richard, until the friend is joining, my mom is joined to help me for this, guys. Until now, as you can see, Baba La Yel is making something like this. And you know, from previous day I come hug a big surprise from USA. Yes, Timbered. Yes, you know, is not, you can feel yourself, guys, how people love you and how people, and you can say true God and me, I have the people who love me, I have the people who understand me, I have the people who support me. Yes, our lovely mom, a lot of mom, my mom Mejali Hals, you can see. Yes, Merlin. Yes, my mom, a lot of my mom, yes, is supporting me. And also my sister like Grillian, Annie, a lot of sister, yes, my auntie, yes, a lot of people who love me, guys. Me, I say sometimes you remind yourself to say how the kind of love people can love you and they support you. Because people can support you. You don't see you, maybe we can see you in the video, but he loves what you do. That's things which I appreciate myself here, guys. And I say, continue to be with the one good heart, and God is come to give you a strong life and a good life and a good health. Because in the village like here, guys, to building something like this is not easy. Maybe you can be a farmer, you can make a lot of work, but we don't build. We can have a government work, but we don't build it. But through YouTube and through our lovely people, we can and now see the fruit. It's not myself, but for my side, I say this is a big thing. Yes, because a lot of people is building through YouTube, and I get a lot of support through people. And for my time is coming, and now under me I have, and I continue to move. Yes, step by step until this step, guys, is doing amazing. What you can I say, guys, about this? Maybe you can put comment section about this work we need to start, especially for roofing my dream house in Kenya here, guys, village. So you can say something, you can bless something, guys. You can say Niko Buddha, me, I can bless you something like this. And me, I really appreciate, guys. I know that number of people is big. Yes, go check my brother, Mr. King Explorer, have YouTube channel, guys, and I support there, because the man of friend from USA, New York City, to help us in here village. A lot of people, guys, and let me say in general, my subscribe, God bless you all. Yes, in one love, guys. And I stay tuned, guys, on after here. We got to share a lot of things. So we need to make here, to put some mass on, to make, to concrete our material in like timber and iron sheet. When I leave, when we do, we know that we need something like this, and I can take how much, and I can take how much, and I can take something like this. So maybe tomorrow we can do, like, guys, about here. So thank you. Guys, God bless you and your family. Let me say for these guys to hear, this is our evening also. This is our evening in here, East Africa. This is our evening in here, Kenya, guys. I really happy, guys, and I really thank God, yes, for everything. In a million thanks for you guys. Thanks you in a million times. And let me say, guys, God bless you and your family abundantly. See you in the next video, guys. When God bless you, can join again. And we can say something. This is a SRH house. Beginning to ask, guys, we need to roofing. Thank you for holding me hand. Thank you for supporting me, guys, for this project and for my life. I really appreciate. When you're the first, guys, remember to subscribe, comment, share. Don't have much. Salute, guys, to you. Thank you.